So I've been seeing this fine chick post pictures lately, and I decided I wanted to holler at her. So I slid in her DMs, but I had to slide out real quick. Cause there was a smell in there, bruh. It smelled like hot pig feet and onions. Let me get this right. You've been doing the same thing for years, which is buy a new outfit for the weekend.
Check.
Sacrifice your edges for a lace front.
Check.
Take pictures of your two for $20 meal at TGI Fridays.
Discount double check.
Take a nice selfie picture and post the pictures online with the caption saying, I'm living my best life. Nah, sus. You still living your regular, ordinary life. Stop trying to ride the wave before you get that lace front wet. And end up walking around here looking like, who did it and why? Imagine throwing a whole person away and they keep climbing out the trash can like, what you doing? Ugh. Didn't I just get rid of you, bruh? Let's be real. In person, some of y'all look like y'all dripping with microwave, beef-flavored ramen noodle sauce. Out here looking like you just climbed out of a silver packet. Without all of that makeup on, your woman crush Wednesday be looking like somebody man crush Monday. They be like, oh my God, I know he didn't. And I be like, oh my God, oh yes I did. We all have that one drunk uncle that show up to the cookout that wears his do-rag everywhere with a FUBU shirt tucked to some blue jean shorts with tube socks that be like, what's the dealio, nephew? Where the party's at, huh? I know you got some girls. Hook Unc up. I got a cell phone now. What's your number, nephew? And then he pull out a flip phone. Who keep letting this man get beer? So my ex once told me, the grass not green on the other side. And I said, I'm sure it is. Because yours is brown. Just throw the whole yard away. Your man crush Monday don't even have a job to show up to on Mondays. And you all in his DMs like, when can I see you? You can see him anytime you want. He gets 7 days off every week. It's Taco Tuesday. I see some of y'all girls in them sundresses with them fresh tacos, yeah. And I also smell some of y'all with them fish tacos. Ooh, now that's what I call a catfish, bruh. I once told this chick, words can't describe how beautiful you are. And she was like, oh my God, you so sweet. You gonna make me cry. Then I said, but numbers can. You a 3 out of 10. Maybe a 4 if you was in a room with low lighting.